Yo, what's up, guys? This is The Triumph. And let me know in the comment section below if the microphone sounds echoey to you guys, because I think my computer might be a little weirded out right now. But that brings me into the commentary topic of the day, is the past couple of weeks, where I've been, what I've been doing, what's been going on. And before I get into that, this is a AN-94 nuclear on drone. And I'm actually using the Orbital VSAT Dog Swarm setup. But I only called in my Orbital VSATs because that's the only thing that helps you towards your nuclear. And I didn't want the other team leaving or anything. So that's kind of the only thing I really want to talk about in the gameplay. I might be putting some music on towards the end of this video because I don't really have that much of a commentary topic. And what I am going to talk about isn't going to take too long. So anyways, the past couple of weeks, what's been happening? So my laptop, it kind of shitted out on me. And I needed to go ahead and get a new computer. So my mom let me get this computer I've been looking at for a while, and because she's awesome. And so I got it in 2 days. Amazon shipping is amazing. I got this thing in 2 days, but I didn't have a monitor for it because I didn't think it was going to come so fast. So I went to Best Buy. They didn't have the one that I needed, so I went ahead and ordered it, had them ship it to my house. And they said it was going to take a week to ship, and took about a week and a half. So I had a computer for a week and a half that couldn't do anything. And when I got it, it actually was, the hard drive was only like halfway plugged in. So I had some issues with that, didn't realize what was going on. Took it into the kind of computer guy that we have around in our like town, city, neighborhood type area thing. And so he went ahead, he figured out the problem, downloaded all the programs I needed, and he fixed the computer. And so far, so good. My mic is like really weird. I don't know the type of like computer this is or whatever, or like the new Windows software, but it won't let me like record and have headphones in at the same time. Like, it sounds really echoey, and I guess I messed it up a little bit on the settings, but it sounds super echoey whenever I record or whenever I listen to other YouTubers' videos and stuff. So you guys need to let me know in the comment section below if it is kind of echoey, and if it is echoey, I'm gonna have to try to figure it out. Maybe get a new recording software or something like that. And so yeah, guys, I think this is the last time I'm gonna record this commentary. Hopefully it turns out good. I don't know how I didn't kill that guy, but I'm gonna go ahead and put some music on towards the end of the commentary, just because I'm not gonna talk for the entire thing. But anyways, I am on my 200 plus grind. So if you want to help me out with support, go ahead and message the Triumph TV. I'll try to invite all you guys, but I'm going on my grind right now. And hopefully I can get it sometime shortly. I know I can if I have the right support, the right lobby, and all that kind of fun jazz, but oh well. Hopefully it comes soon, and I have to like yell into my mic because it doesn't show that it's recording, but I think it is, so hopefully it is, but whatever, guys. I don't want to ramble on in this commentary. I'm so glad I'm back. If I get everything worked out, fixed, working completely, perfectly, properly, I'll be uploading very, very consistently nowadays during the summer. So, yeah, guys, this is The Triumph, and I'm out. Peace.
In the last year, at parties with legends, like, what the fuck I'm doing here? Waiting for someone to say, what the fuck you doing here? Until I realized I belong and had nothing to fear. Who would've thought I would mingle with celebrity singles in a room full of Grammy winners discussing they singles? Some people love you, some people hate you, some people need you. Some people act like they know you, but they can't even read you. The effort I put in the music's still the same amount. Cause ain't a damn thing changed except the bank account. I remember the day I got my advance money. I'm talking so much bread, this shit'll make you dance money. It's the first thing I did, got my team out the way, and then I got myself a crib. My boy Lenny gave me a place to stay for a year. Put food in my stomach, I had nothing to fear. And once that 365 was up, I told him to quit his job and gave him a new career. So many rappers on that stupid superstar shit, but I plan to eat with the people I starved with. I've made money, I've lost money, I've spent money, I've slept outside due to lack of the rent money. I've been in love, been happy, been through a lot of pain. Cause what the fuck is sunshine without a little rain? is like leaves in the fall. Cause some people get scared and leave when you fall. Speaking of which, I met this girl the other day. The type of girl to make the pain fade away. And I have a feeling she gon' be my next. Cause she make me forget all about my ex. I'm talking something that's deeper than just sex. But I don't want it to be the third letter in the word next. Old soul in a sea of love. I'm just not current, none of the above. But man, fuck all that depressing shit. Let's get this money and fuck these bitches, you know what I'm saying? It's like, nah, all of y'all just know that I'm playing. Cause all the money you possess ain't what makes you a man. Big shot, tough guy, blow 100 grand. But you still in the same place, damn. But man, the world is so fascinating. Ambition got these girls gravitating. And honestly, it strokes the ego. But beautiful women ain't good for nothing except procrastinating. I got a show in Paris coming up.